I believe we should be compassionate toward the Syrian refugees and should use our resources and our talents to try to help them get settled over there. I do not believe that we should be bringing them here. And the reason I don't think we should bring them here is because it would be too easy to embed within them those who were members of the jihadist group who would be interested in wreaking havoc in this country. There's no reason that we should be facilitating such a thing.